First, we choose Create. Then we customize our character, and we can customize the background as well. Then for sound, we can upload an audio file, record a voiceover, or type the text in. We can check the voice to see how it sounds.
This is the text of our blog post.
Choose Done. Then we publish. Choose Save. No need to log in. Copy our HTML code. Go to our blog post. Paste it in. Update the post, and our character should be ready to talk.
This is the text of our blog post.